14,000 crore is under CDR and 16,170 crore is outside CDR. At in the restructured book, during the current year, I mean at the restructured book, the major portion has happened in industry, and in industry it is basically infrastructure and iron and steel industry. Comes to the NPAs, we started the year with an NPA of 13,466 crore. In the 9 months period, we have a recovery of 2,107 crore, upgradation of 623 crores, and a write-off of 1,266 crore. Which I'll give you a quarterly number. Now this quarter, we have a net upgradation of 56 crore, but in gross terms, it is 331 crores. Cash recovery in terms of net is 633 crores. And loss is 750 crore. And the write-off during this quarter is 384 crores. Now that leads us to a total reduction of 3,985 crores in 9 months. But during this quarter, on a net basis, the reduction is 1,072 crores, and on the gross basis, it is 1,435 crores. The fresh addition during the 9 months period is 7,115 crores. But if you look at this quarter, the net slippage is 1,142 crore and the gross slippage is 1,505. I need to tell you that in terms of gross slippage, in the first quarter it was 3,600 crore, second quarter it was brought down to 3,050 crore, and the third quarter it is half of what it was in the last quarter, 1,500 crore. I did make a statement last time saying that probably we would have booked the worst drivers, and this is in some way an indication where my incremental delinquency has been half of what it was in the previous quarter. Now, this takes me to a gross NPA of 16,596 crore during this quarter compared to 16,526 crore last quarter. Our gross NPA ratio has come down to 4.96% compared to 5.14% last quarter. Net NPA ratio has come down to 2.80% compared to 3.07% last year. And provision coverage